It's happening locally live at 5. We are learning new details in regards to a dangerous prison attack. An eyewitness telling WOWT 6 News exactly what they saw. This is the governor plans to meet with the Nebraska Department Director of the prison system. This is about ongoing issues. We are working to get details about what was said in today's meeting. Meanwhile, WOWT 6 News' Brandon Scott is in Lincoln with those new details about the attack. Brandon?
Matthew, I spoke to an employee here at the Lincoln Correctional Center, and he didn't want to be identified because he wasn't authorized to talk to us, but he told me he saw one of the attacks, and he described it as brutal. He said he saw a group of inmates surround a corrections employee and repeatedly kick that employee and then repeatedly punch that employee. Now, we have a still photograph from the Lincoln Journal Star that we want to show you here in just a second. And that photograph shows a corrections employee on the ground on a gurney, on a stretcher, getting treated by first responders from the Lincoln Fire and Rescue Squad. In all, 9 corrections employees were injured during these attacks, all of them transported and treated at a local hospital and eventually released, and they were able to go home. The corrections employee I spoke to today said that he was amazed that all of the employees were able to go home even though they suffered those injuries. Now, we also heard from that corrections employee that all of these attacks were captured on security camera and that officials here at the prison are using that video footage to determine which inmates are to blame for these attacks, Matthew.
Now, we are hearing so much about this situation, but one thing that we aren't hearing a lot is from the state's director of corrections. I understand you've been trying to get communication going with him. What is he saying?
Well, we have been trying all day to talk to folks in some sort of official capacity here at the prison or with the Department of Corrections, and we haven't gotten very far. But Mr. Frakes, the director of all of Nebraska's corrections, did release a statement today, and he said part of it in quote, that he puts staff safety as a priority. Still, a lot of unanswered questions out here, and we're going to keep trying to get answers for you, Matthew. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right. Thanks, Brian, with that live report. More news coming up tonight at 6.